taxi, caught in a landslide, no escape from reality.
The fan base at Piner is really supportive, and they help us get pumped during games.
Piner fans are great. They cheer you on, they pump you up. A lot of fun.
I think we need to win Battle of the Fans because not only do we have a good varsity team this year, I feel like it really brings us all together as a one whole school and gets everyone pumped up out there on the court.
I mean, we're obviously the most stellar people in the world, so.
Finally getting our spirit back.
It's not about the size of the school.
It's not about how many fans are in the stands.
It's always about the spirit that we show here at school.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo,
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 Galileo.
When we do the Spirit Weeks, we really get into it. We got people that are, of course, are really like, get into the mood for whatever Spirit Day is. Like Maroon Madness, got everyone's wearing maroon. And so I think as a school, we do a great job with our spirit.
Stay together as one, and I think that the spirit at the games, and not just basketball games but football games, we show our spirit no matter what.